Dear students, good morning to all. How are you? I am Pooja, your class teacher. So today, I am back with a new video session for you. So today, we start the session with some questions and answers. I will ask you some questions and you have to reply me. First is, how many friends do you have? I repeat my question. How many friends do you have? Tell me, who is your best friend? Now, you tell me, which game do you like to play with your friends? Do you fight with your friends? Now, tell me, what do you like the most, playing or fighting with your friends? Students, if your answer is fighting, then it's wrong. This means you are a bad person. But if your answer is to play a game with friends, then you are a good person. We should love our friends because they are the person who always help us, stand for us when we are in need or in some difficulties. They stand with us. So always love everyone and never hate anyone. Yes, student. Now we are moving to next session. For this, kindly open your My Study Gear app on your mobile. Then select first book, I Can Beginners Part 1. Now click the option Being Kind. Then click on the first link, Being Kind, and watch the video carefully. This concept is very important for us, as in this world, if we become kind, all loves us. But if we become cruel, all started to hate us. So always try to being kind. Students, now open your book, I Can Beginners Part 1, and go to page number 32. Here we have some pictures which tells us about the good and bad behavior which we observed in our society. So let's go through all the images one by one. In this image, we can see a boy is harming a little animal. Tell me, is this good or bad? Yes, this is bad. Students, never harm anyone. In this picture, two little children helping an old lady, which is good behavior. In this picture, a little boy is helping a little animal. Tell me, is this bad or good? Yes, this is good. Always help everyone. Now go to page number 33. In this picture, a boy and a girl all playing happily, which is good behavior. Always play with your friends. In this image, a boy is playing with a dog, which is also good behavior. Animals are our friends. Never harm them. Try to play with them. In this picture, two boys are fighting with each other, which is bad behavior. Always love your friends and play with them happily. Thank you. Have a nice day.